There are things you can count on, things you don't outgrow. A taste of place, a smiling face, something we all know.
Even when all of Company B heads for the phone, it's no problem for Gail Godfrey.
Delta Airlines, Gail Godfrey.
Y'all fly to Lubbock, Texas?
Yes, that is confirmed.
I got some friends who want to talk to you now. Just hold on a second. Thank you.
Cincinnati, Ohio.
New York City.
Monroe, Louisiana.
Albuquerque, New Mexico.
San Jose, California.
Portland, Oregon.
New Montana.
You're all set. Thank you for calling, Delta.
Bye-bye.
Hi, Gail. Did you get many calls this afternoon?
One.
Delta, we love to fly, and it shows.
We're not dealing with your typical slash-and-run artist here.
World television premiere.
Oz was mutilated.
What would you do if you fell in love with a murderer? Lonnie Anderson, Joe Penny.
Oh.
A whisper kills 1 week from tonight.
Tuesday.
What made us think we had to go somewhere?
Sure, yeah.
It's a second honeymoon.
Magic fingers.
What are you supposed to do when they cry?
Remember that?
She should sleep through the night now.
I feel so invigorated.
30-something.
The Bourne Identity will continue in a moment.
Thursday, Koppel does it again in prime time. Seven evangelists, 4,000 faithful on greed, money, and morality. The Koppel Report, Thursday.
An ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Sam Donaldson.
Good evening. Members of the Senate Intelligence Committee say there are serious problems with the new U.S.-Soviet missile treaty, and the Senate will delay action on it indefinitely. The White House says Nancy Reagan is very upset by former presidential aide Donald Reagan's disclosure that she consults astrologers about the president's schedule. However, Mrs. Reagan has not abandoned astrology. Later on Nightline, is Reagan's book Setting the Record Straight or Settling Old Scores?
The Hyundai Excel is a great car for today's young families. The front-wheel drive Excel is durable and reliable, so it can take whatever the road or your family can dish out.
Boys, don't they break each other?
It has more standard features than any car in its class and plenty of room for the kids to relax in.
We're here.
And at $53.95, the Excel helps you to afford something else. A little peace and quiet. Hyundai. Cars that make sense.
Well, here she comes.
With new success seasoned rice.
Got the goods for us.
Five new boil and bag rice dishes.
Ain't no same old stuff.
All new, all delicious.
She won't mess up us.
So easy, you'll go wild.
Then there ain't no drag. Mama's got a brand new bag.
Try all five success rice dishes. Boil and bag rice, guaranteed perfect in 10 minutes.
Then there ain't no drag.
New success seasoned rice.
Mama's got a brand new bag.
Dear Royal Caribbean, my husband, a confirmed outdoorsman and mountain climber, has always said a cruise would make him climb the walls. Well, I finally persuaded him to test the waters, and boy was he in his element. He had so much fun, he wore himself out. The best compliment I can give you is that he can't wait until our next Royal Caribbean cruise, which hopefully will be...
Royal Caribbean, when you're ready for something better.
Is there pirate whale hunting off our coast? Find out at 11.
A few words on the performing arts. The new Ford Probe GT. A performance you won't forget.
There's good news and bad news. First, the bad news. 3 out of 4 unsuspecting people will get gingivitis, an early form of gum disease. Now, the good news. Listerine antiseptic is the only non-prescription mouthwash accepted by the American Dental Association for its significant help in preventing and reducing plaque and gingivitis. And Listerine still kills bad breath germs. So brush, floss, and use Listerine. It's good news for you, bad news for gingivitis.
the fax who gave you Matilda Bay Original Fruit Cooler comes a crisper, drier taste. New Matilda Bay Special Dry. A drier way to take your taste away from the everyday.
Pretty woman, walking down the street. Pretty woman, kind of like to me. Pretty woman, I don't believe you, you're not the truth. No one can look as good as you.
All these women lost weight at Diet Center.
Mercy.
If you want to lose weight, call the weight loss professionals at Diet Center.
George Carlin appears and disappears on the next Disney Sunday movie, Just in Case. Then at 8:30, 7:30 Central and Mountain, Michael Jackson and his video extravaganza, Captain EO. Whoopi Goldberg takes you on a spectacular journey. Captain EO backstage. Then, Eddie Murphy in his runaway hit.
Look, man, I ain't falling for no banana in my damn pipe.
Beverly Hills Cop, Sunday.
Aquafresh case history number 75.
No, I don't know much about fluoride, but I do know that I've never had a cavity in my whole life. I'm not an expert on plaque either, but my dentist says that I don't have to worry about my gums. My gums are healthy. I've been brushing with Aquafresh since I was a kid.
Triple protection Aquafresh. It does more than fight cavities. It freshens breath and helps remove plaque for healthier gums in one complete toothpaste.
Aquafresh, look at the results.
Aquafresh, more than cavity protection, triple protection.
Once you look through a Minolta Maxim, you'll never see life the same way again. Maxim, the world's first SLR with built-in autofocus. 26 autofocus lenses capture the action as only you see it. You and Minolta Maxim bring creativity to life. The Maxim system.
Only from the mind of Minolta.
Once your children leave home, there's no telling what evil lurks.
Hey, kids, you want some?
No, thanks.
Which is why we suggest you arm them with snack-sized Dannon Mini Packs. One cup is small enough to fit in a child's pocket.
No, thanks.
Delicious enough to fight off all temptation. And because it's pure Dannon yogurt, you'll know your child's in good hands.
No, thanks.
Even when he isn't, in yours. Dannon is yogurt in snack-sized Mini Packs.
BBM.
I'm the mother.
Product of a legal contract.
She's all I have.
Torn between a surrogate mother and her natural father.
Everybody's talking about mother's rights. Fathers have dreams, too.
If you think you could decide the fate
no!
of the child...
Get your hands off me!
Think again. BBM, Sunday, May 22nd.
The Bourne Identity will continue in a moment.
Tomorrow, new advances in robotics. Scientists are coming up with some remarkable devices. That means machines like us may be just around the corner. Tomorrow, watch ABC's World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
Hi, this is Pete Wilson. Coming up at 11 on Channel 7 News Tonight, a whale is found dead in the bay. Our pirate whalers operating off our coast. We'll tell you what we found. The Half Moon Bay fishermen say they may be bringing in their last catch because of bay dredging. An Oakland family describes their ordeal dealing with drug dealers. And how far would you go to stop terrorism? Would you favor the execution of an imprisoned terrorist? For every hostage killed, call us at 415-478-8683 for 78-VOTE and register your opinion, results, and what they may mean at 11. Channel 7 News Tonight. See you then.
Every glass is sheer pleasure, pure enjoyment, and that's all a great wine was ever meant to be. Almaden, for the sheer pleasure of it.
Meet Asia's Tigers, tomorrow on Channel 7 News at 6.
It's no big deal.
Brake jobs?
It's Master Care Car Service.
Premium brake jobs. Terrific warranty.
Finally, taking care of your car is no big deal. Master Care Car Service by Firestone.
But I thought they just sold tires.
You know, I'm not easily annoyed, but I never liked the way the vegetables always fell off between the sirloin on my beef kebabs. I fix that. I don't put vegetables on my beef kebabs. In fact, I believe that's why someone invented salad.
Beef, real food for real people.
For those of you considering a new truck, compare the Ford Ranger XLT and the Toyota Deluxe.
Nice try, Biff.
Both trucks have an AM/FM stereo cassette and power steering.
Nice try, Biff.
But the Ford Ranger adds a fuel-injected engine, a 6-year, 60,000-mile powertrain warranty, and more, all for less money.
Nice try, Biff.
And if Ranger's features don't convince you, then consider the option.
Now, during Ford's Leadership Celebration, get a $500 cash bonus on Ranger.
Good morning. You don't remember me.
You're Miss Higginbotham.
See thousands of Higginbothams every week.
Yes,
and a home loan has to go through many, many, many channels, and you're a busy, busy person, and we all must wait our turn. The computer is down. I can get a third job.
Miss Higginbotham.
Yes?
It's been approved.
That's okay. I'll come back another time.
Members of the First Nationwide Network treat you with respect, concern, and understanding. But don't worry. You'll get used to it.
Heroes left behind.
It's been 10 years.
My son is alive.
We have to work together.
Heroes that went back. Gene Hackman and Patrick Swayze. Uncommon Valor. Thursday.
The category of sedans priced between $12,500 and $17,500 is one of the most competitive in the auto industry. From this impressive field, Road and Track magazine chose four finalists for its Best Value Award. As their winner, they made the same choice more and more car buyers are making. Ford Taurus, the class of its class.
The doctor said nothing was broken.
He gave me a different medicine. It's in these little yellow pills. Nuprin. Got rid of that pain. Know what else? It works great on my tough headaches.
Nuprin. It's not aspirin, not Tylenol. It's ibuprofen. Two Nuprins stop headaches better than extra strength Tylenol.
And Nuprin's gentler on my stomach than aspirin.
Nuprin. Little, yellow, different, better.
It even worked on my worst pain.
The Florida Keys stretch like an old clothesline for 130 miles. Down here, the locals are called conks. Their ways are old-fashioned, and so are their values. And in a way, ours are too. There are over 4 million miles of roads in Alamo Territory, all across America. And whenever you rent a car from Alamo, the rates are low, and all those miles are free, including 130 miles, called the Florida Keys.
I'm Pete Wilson.
And I'm Ana Chavez.
And coming up at 11 on Channel 7 News tonight, the whale found dead in the bay may be the victim of pirate whalers operating off the coast of California. And Half Moon Bay fishermen fear this may be their last catch. We'll explain why.
Also tonight, an Oakland family describes their ordeal as they try to live a decent life in a drug war zone. And how would you deal with terrorists? Would you kill one imprisoned terrorist for every hostage killed? Call us at 478-8683 to tell us your opinion, results, and the issue later on.
And Mike Berry has... The streak is still on. And meteorologist Pete Giddings, tomorrow's weather all next. Channel 7 News tonight.
Hi, I'm Joan London.
And I'm Charles Gibson.
This week on Good Morning America, visit the sets of tomorrow's hottest new movies.
And catch some of your favorite stars at work.
This week on Good Morning America.
About those American Comedy Awards, now, you don't really expect me to let some of America's wildest comedians walk on stage and say whatever they want just because there's a writer's strike.
you too.
It's the American Comedy Awards, live with no script, Tuesday, May 17th.
Oh, fudge.
Tonight's presentation brought to you by Alamo Rent-A-Car, where all the miles are free. MasterCare Car Service with 1,500 locations. Finally, taking care of your car is no big deal. And Ford and your Ford dealer. Have you driven a Ford lately?
I'm Sam Donaldson. Later on Nightline, those insider books about President Reagan. From astrologer setting his schedule to press spokesman inventing his quotes. Is it setting the record straight or settling old scores?
Saturday at 8, 7 Central, it's a new birth for the USS Georgetown, and a medical emergency cripples the crew on an all-new episode of Supercarrier. This is ABC.